strict. Like, Easter's coming up, right? And at our church, like, at his church, like, we went there every, like, Easter Sunday, and, like, they did this entire big, huge, like, reenactment. Like, the Passion of the Christ reenactment thing. And everyone's crying and taking it seriously. I could never take it serious, you know? Like, whenever I watch it, all I could think is, why is Jesus Korean, you know? His name is not Jesus, you know? No, it's like some Korean dude with glasses is Jesus? Well, this doesn't make any sense, you know? Because there was this one scene, right, where he was healing the blind person while he has glasses on, you know? You can't just have anyone play Jesus like that, you know?